It's Dawn Wells, otherwise known as Marianne from Gilligan's Island, my old friend, my good friend.
Good friend.
And I'm so glad, you know, we decided we would bring you down here because we knew you were in Kentucky. I wanted to make sure you had some good barbecue and bourbon before you left.
What do you? All the barbecue and bourbon they could possibly offer while I'm here. I'm still standing up. I'm full as a pig. It's fantastic. And all of the families and all of the children, and it's a celebration that I didn't even know existed. Thank you for having me.
Oh, you're so welcome. Well, what you know, I know you're a big fan of all things Southern. You're a cook yourself. I mean, you were a cook on the island, weren't you?
You bet. Coconut cream pies without cows. It wasn't easy.
And this probably is some of the best barbecue you've ever had.
I can't even tell you the different kinds of jams and jellies and sauces, the different kinds of bourbon. It's quite an experience. We California girls don't know much about this.
Now, I've known you 10 years, and in those 10 years, you've just really become more and more popular when people are seeing you out and about. Why do you think that is? I mean, Gilligan's Island's going to be 50 this next year.
Yes, it is. But, you know, it's I think the family structure has changed so much. We hold on to the things that were important, the ethics and the morals, that seven people trying to communicate and live together. Now it's all the continents trying to live together, and it's a lot more... It's a lot more difficult. I have a book coming out, Marianne's Good Girl Guide to Life. If you're a parent of a teenager to kid today, I'd be terrified. And I think the parents who all loved Marianne knew that morality that we grew up with, and they're trying to nurture their children with it. I don't mean being square, because we do have to adjust to a lot of things. But this character of Marianne is beloved all over the world. I can't go anywhere. Beijing, Solomon Islands, the Marianne ginger question comes up. Too many gingers today. Too much surface and beauty and what's inside. And I think Marianne was the moral compass.
I would rather be watching you than the Kardashians any day.
That's good taste, isn't it?
It is. And it's a wonderful lady. And still,
I'm so proud of you because we kind of started out together.
Well, we did. You know, I started the bourbon documentary 8 years ago after working with you at Spudfest.
Yes.
So you were kind of my start in the film business. Yeah. And you know what I think would be really appropriate since we're in Kentucky and there's some bourbon back there?
What?
I think you and I should go have a bourbon together.
Just close the lens. We're going to drink.
We're going to go have a bourbon.